Professor Live.
Basically like a basketball court right in the middle of the slums. It's about as street ball as you could possibly get internationally, at least that I've seen. Good seeing you. All right, man. So, really fun day, honestly. I loved it. We couldn't have... Here's the thing. Coming out for this trip was great, right? Because we're coming out here to promote the Olympics and show hoopers in an unknown area of the world, right? But the cool thing is it was a double entendre. For me, I was trying to get promotional footage playing ball at the most, like, cultural places I could possibly play at. And we couldn't have got more to the core of the culture than right here in the Philippines at, like, a little, like, hood alleyway court. So it was so cool, man. I really had a good time. From here on out, it's like, whatever. We got great stuff, so it's gonna be fun.